it in a ballroom. It was 1952. He was sent to Korea after they'd said I do. But a gift they were given on their wedding day kept their souls close together while he was away. Never held his first baby till she was more than three. You sent those tiny photos even while of her of a party. Ruby had family back in the States, trusting the gift from his parents, it kept them all safe. It was a simple wooden cross with blessings eternally, held candles in holy water for faith, hope, and peace. A place they could turn, sick or healthy, through good times and back, the vows that it gave. Time is like lightning when you're chasing your dreams. Life happens in flashes. They'd have five more babies, four boys, another girl, a home in the country, thanks to the gift they were given on their wedding day. After 25 years together, life threw a twist. His heart had some damage, may not have long to live. So they knelt with their children on their knees and prayed beneath the gift they were given on their wedding day. Was a simple wooden cross with blessings eternally, held candles and holy water for faith, hope, and peace. A place they would turn, sick or healthy, through good times and bad, the vows that it gave. They beat the odds together more than another 30 years. Left their home in the country in a yard full of tears. For an apartment in the city with minds full of fear. Knowing they'll always be together for what they held dear. Now she sits in a room, stuck in her head. She can't believe that he's really dead. She smiles in her sleep with her memories instead, waiting for him to come to her bed. Holding a simple wooden cross with blessings eternally, held candles in holy water, faith, hope, and peace. A place they would turn, sick or healthy, through good times and bad, the vows that it gave. Through good times and bad, the vows that it gave.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. I love you.